We are back in hospital. Aubrey's got some pretty severe mucositis. So she's got chemo blisters all in her throat and her mouth, and she's in quite a lot of pain. So they've put her on a constant morphine as well as a push button morphine, hoping that'll take care of things.